No, I think I'll skip the bread pudding. Just bring me some coffee.
I hope you're a good sailor, Miss Marlowe. The Genoa Maru has our moments when the blow comes on.
I wonder if it'll really get rough.
Oh, this is rough.
Oh, not nearly rough enough. I want to go through something I can talk about afterwards.
Yes, well, you probably will, but you may not want to talk about it.
I think there's something elemental in a storm. It appeals more to women than to men. They're more elemental.
Than what?
Than women.
Men.
Than men.
Yeah. And I hope so, honey. I'm your friend.
Some joke.
I suppose I shouldn't smoke my cigar right now.
No, let her be happy for a little while. A little while.
You know what I'd like to do? I'd like to go up in the bow if I had a man to hang on to.
I'm your man any place, even the crow's nest. Let's go.
Sit down.
Better bring your coat, gentlemen.
Oh, this is wonderful.
What a figurehead you'd make.
The way it goes up and down. It goes down so far you'd think it would never come up again. And look at the way the masts are going.
They don't look too long. Keep your eyes off the water below.
Oh, I feel wonderful.
You are wonderful. I wish I had a better suit.
It doesn't matter about the suit. You have a kind face.
You think so?
Yes, I do, Rick.
That's the first time you ever called me Rick.
Is it?
Yes. Look, I didn't mean that.
I did. Why didn't you?
A fellow with a suit like mine shouldn't go around kissing girls. Hey, are you getting sick?
I don't know. How do girls usually act when you kiss them?
They don't turn green.
And I'm sick. Get me out of here.
Everything was going so beautifully. Why did you have to eat that bread pudding? Oh, should it be? The lady's been stabbed by a bread pudding. Do what you can for her.
Bread pudding. Too bad. Should it be?
Ah, Mr. Lee.
Marlowe dying. Want to see Rick.
Excuse me, I'll be right back. I understand you're dying.
Yes.
You want to be buried at sea? They have a very nice service. They stitch you up in a bag,
no.
And you wouldn't like that. And I'll have Shutterby put you on ice.
Very amusing. A woman suffering.
Oh, stop being such a baby.
Even if I do live, I'll never be the same again.
What happens to everybody that eats bread pudding and looks at a mast?
The mistake I made was in kissing you. I was all right till then.
I resent that.
I'll never let you kiss me again.
We won't argue. You're not well and you don't know what you're saying.
I do too. Stop that.
Oh, don't tell me you're the kind that goes to bed with your shoes on.
I need them on for when I suddenly have to run down the hall.
All right, darling. I'll humor you.
Humor me? Huh?
When you're sitting at the table tonight, eating your head off, think of the girl whose happiness you wrecked.
Yes, darling.
I pity the woman you ever marry.
Oh, I'll never get married. The kind of a lover I am, it wouldn't be fair. Any wife of mine would spend her whole life running down hallways.
You aren't married, are you, Rick?
No. Does that make you feel better?
You make me sick. And if you stay here 1 minute longer, I'll prove it to you.